That's something for you to discuss with a therapist.